right in the very front, right?
Good morning, folks, and welcome aboard the Main Street Omnibus. My name is Kyle. I'll be your driver today. For your safety, stay seated. Keep your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the bus and watch those children. Sit back, relax, guys. Enjoy your early morning cruise down Main Street to Sleepy Beauty Castle. Here we go. And welcome aboard the Main Street Omnibus. My name is Kyle, and we start our little tour here in what we call Town Square. Coming up on our left-hand side, we have one of our horse-drawn streetcars pulled by our friend Chad. Now, the horse-drawn streetcars were an opening day attraction here at Disney. I mean that they were here on July 17th of 1955. Passing on our right, we have the Main Street train station, one of four stops along the Disneyland Railroad. That train as a transport at any point during your trip today, or join us for the Grand Circle Tour of Disneyland. Notably, if you stay on for the Grand Circle Tour, you'll go through a diorama of the Grand Canyon during prehistoric times. That means you'll see some life-sized living dinosaurs if you ride on the train. Left Town Square and have turned onto a busy Main Street, USA. Now, Main Street is the shopping and dining part of Disneyland Park here. Coming up on our right-hand side, we have the Market House featuring Starbucks coffee. So that's your main caffeination station for all of your energy needs as you run about the park today. This is our one and only main coffee shop. I stopped there now, but unfortunately, they don't have a drive-through window. Thank you. Coming up on our left, we have the Carnation Cafe, serving breakfast until 11 o'clock and featuring menu items such as pancakes, bacon, sausage. My personal favorite would be the Mickey Mouse shaped waffle. If you're planning on getting breakfast there, I'd go join their walk-up list now as it does fill up very quickly as the day progresses. Now passing on our left-hand side, just up ahead, you'll see the yellow horseless carriage driven by my friend Brian. That's a very old car. The yellow car was built in 1957 for Disney and has been in service with us ever since. Just up ahead, we have the fire engine, all built in 1958. Now, notably, the fire engine was Walt Disney's favorite car to drive. As I post, that car was driven by the founder himself in the latter years of his life. With that, folks, we're approaching our one and only stop here at Sleeping Beauty Castle. For your safety, stay seated till I brought this bus to a complete stop and I've turned off the engine. Be very careful. Look down and watch your step as you exit. Folks, please have a great rest of your day here in the most magical place on Earth, at Disneyland Park.
Down for me, friend. Alrighty, whenever you're ready, please head right inside. Go right ahead.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I, your circus ringmaster, now present for you the one, the only, Casey Jr. In a moment, he is going to take the wild animals, that's you, on a trip around Storybook Land. For a safe trip, please stay seated in your cages and perch while we're rolling, and keep your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the train. Oh, and remember to watch your children too. Bienvenido. Para su seguridad, permanezca sentados y mantenga las manos, brazos, pies y piernas dentro del tren. Y cuide a los niños. Gracias. Now, kids, let's get this show on the road for the track. All aboard! All aboard! All aboard!
Smoke is back. Here we are, they're coming round the hill. He's just here to feel every jack and jill.
Disneyland Station.
I think I'm gonna go pee too.
Say hi to the people.